Police in Salt Lake City announced a tragic end to the search for 23-year-old Mackenzie Lewick, who disappeared 11 days ago, saying they have a suspect under arrest for her murder.
The man charged with these horrific and tragic crimes is the person of interest. Ayola Adese Achaya. I will not be saying the killer's name again.
The arrest comes a day after investigators conducted an extensive search of the suspect's home and named him as a person of interest. Lewick, a part-time University of Utah college student, was last heard from June 17th after landing at the Salt Lake City airport and